an educational video by Patanjali Rishikul, Prayagraj. Class 1. Subject: Computer. Topic: Storage in a Computer.
Good morning, children. I hope you all are fine and enjoying e-learning classes. This is your computer class, and today I am going to continue the same topic, that is data, memory and storage devices.
Children, where do you keep your toys, your clothes, your books and copies? Where your father keeps his office files? Where your mother keeps lunch for you when you go to school? Yes, you are right. There are storage places for all the things we want to keep. Where we store our clothes? We store our clothes in almirah, so it is a storage place for clothes. Where do you store your books and notebooks? You store your books and notebooks in school bag, so it is a storage place for books and notebooks. Where do your mother keeps food for you? Lunchbox. Yes, lunchbox is used for keeping your food, so it is a storage place for your food. Where do you store your pencil, sharpener and eraser? Pencil box is used for keeping pencils, sharpener and eraser, so it is the storage place for pencils, sharpener and eraser. Likewise, a computer also has various storage devices to store our data and information. For using data in future, you can store text, pictures, songs and other data in a computer. You can store the data of a computer in CDs or pen drives. You can store games, letters, stories, drawings, songs, etc. in them. You can use the stored data whenever you need it.
Thank you, children. I hope you all have understood this topic well. Stay home, stay safe.